Yeah, but it's still too late. You were studying the storm shit, so you pulled us all in and killed us. Thought was count, right? Anyway, we are there. We just need to push a little bit harder in P2. If we can get into 35%, that'd be great. Let's go. Move. Sharp vapes. Sites. We'll need to move in a sec, my side. Hit the boss. And spread. This one always gets smashed. Feels good, man. Push hard on the boss. Heal his DPS when you can. There's mine. Move out. Watch players with debuffs. Personals here. Run through. And 2-1 spread. Watch your feet here. Don't kill each other. Push the damage. Good. Sharp vapes. Watch plays to debuffs now. DPS is good. Very good, actually. Spread. Got AG rolling here. Keep hitting the boss. Right, that percent is absolutely prime, boys. Play well now. Balls. Good. To blue. And this witnesses damage top people. Start DPSing as soon as she's in range. Stack where we can. Heal his DPS when you can. We get second bots. To moon. And personals here. It's fine. And stack where we can. Heal his DPS. Out with these. Everyone else under the boss. Don't stand in front of the tanks. Watch the players with debuffs now. Give Martin my gift. Just hold it for now. 40 seconds till lust. Here's my totem. Run straight through. bro. On this one, Vinny, when we get it. Gonna stand a bit in front. He's an OG. Spread. I'll stack up McKengry in the airflow. Now remember, people move out under the boss if you don't have a mark. If you need to suicide, you just kill yourself now. Lost him. Stack where we can. Res the dead. Watch the breath. The next charge goes right under the boss, okay? Right under the boss, it's on me. I'm going right under the boss. Every personal now, sharp vapes. And then run straight through this. Run straight through. Tonics if you're about to die. Come on, boys. Yeah, fuck yeah! Easy, easy. Best loot in the game, right? Hey, top deeps, look at me, lads. Well, lads, I mean, ultimately we have achieved what we've wanted to achieve, and we've done it in pretty decent time, and I've got to say. So, moving forward, as we stated, we are not going to be pursuing Mythic at all. Personally, for me, I would like to get everybody who has been part of Heroic Curve. There were a couple of people out tonight, so we will set up a couple of more raids moving forward. If you're busy, you're busy. If you're not, it would be nice to give people what they've wanted. Aside from that, there'll be a couple of achievement runs, alt raids, that sort of shit, and we'll go again next tier. Same stuff. It's been fun.